for today's farewell show in Camden Underworld. It's a sad time, but hey, they're splitting up. They're finishing their band, and I found this out like 2 weeks ago. But fortunately, they're doing a show in Camden Underworld, so I bought that ASAP as soon as I found out. But yeah, I actually never actually seen them live, so this is going to be my first and last time. Kind of ironic, I know. But hey, what can you do? They're really a good band. Like, I've always loved all their albums. All their albums have always been, like, precise. It's, like, been consistent sound, and they've always been quite heavy with their sound. But yeah, like, hopefully tonight should be a good show. I'm sure they all do, like, a really good performance. I've heard that they're really good live as well, so I'm expecting a good show. But yeah, like, this is their set list. If it can focus, there we go. Yeah, so the bands that are going to be supporting them are Loathe and Nothing Left. Can't say I've actually listened to any of these other bands. I've heard of Loathe before because my friend showed me them, and yeah, they seem pretty good, pretty good. But yeah, they should be starting at 7:30, and then Loathe at 8:30, and then for today should be starting at 9:30 till, well, curfew time, which is usually around like 11 o'clock. They say 11 o'clock, but sometimes they might have an encore. But yeah, unfortunately, Phil or any of the other people that you usually know, like from my friends that usually go with me to these like gigs and anything, no one's coming with me today, so I'm gonna go by myself. But yeah, it's not my first time going to concerts by myself, to be honest. But yeah, should be fun. So I'll see you guys when I get there.
Why are you back? Thank you. trophy. My vision is physical for
everybody, it's Maddie Montgomery. That's it. That's all I have to say.
Sounds good to me.
Let's go! 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 Let's can. So let's make it one to remember. Can we do that? All right, let's have some fun tonight.
Yeah! is my final stand.
Unintelligent people who sort of ascribe to tradition because they're scared that if they don't, then God's gonna smite them or whatever. But I want to tell you the truth, man. In my rejection of religion is how I found Jesus. And I know that seems counterintuitive. It seems like it doesn't make any sense. But what I found out is that this thing, this message we've been preaching, this gospel that I'd heard about, it's not about tradition, it's not about superstition, it's not about some God sitting in heaven waiting to crush you if you say too many cuss words or have sex outside of marriage. It's about this. It's about a real and living God that made you with his own hands. And as he did it, he had a dream in his heart for you, for every single one of you. And it was an incredible dream that is, in fact, so unbelievable that you wouldn't even believe me if I could tell you. And yet every one of us, in spite of how far we've fallen from that dream, God didn't just leave us to our own devices, right? But instead, he sent his son, Jesus. And with his own blood, Jesus paved the way. With his own blood, Jesus paid the price. With his own blood, Jesus made a way for us, in spite of our sin, in spite of our shortcoming. He made a way for us to come into the place we were always made to be, and that is into a relationship with the living God. Listen, I'm not talking about the hero of an old book. I'm not talking about the leader of some ancient religion. I'm telling you that there is a living God, and he loves you so much. And you don't just have to take my word for it, man. Every single one of us are proof. If you're looking for proof, look no further. I'd still be a pervert. I'd still be an addict. I'd still be selfish and self-centered and arrogant and broken if it weren't for the power of the blood of Jesus. Listen, you don't have to just take my word for it, man. In fact, Jesus said this: if anybody would seek me, they will always find me. And so I want to tell you, you don't have to take my word for it. You don't have to believe it just because I told you. He's alive. He's alive. And if there's anybody in this room that maybe you're curious and maybe you just can't believe that someone would actually spend their life pursuing these fairy tales. I want to dare you to come and talk to me after the show, man. I would love to tell you how I can be so crazy as to believe in a God that I can't see. Because he's alive, man. He's alive, man, and I am living proof of it. So I'm going to be hanging out for as long as it takes. I'd love the chance to talk with you guys or pray with you guys or share my story with you guys, man. We love you, and we're so, so, so thankful for every single one of you guys, man. This thing is about so much more than music. This is about hope. This is about freedom. So I want to know. I want to know what it is. Are you still with me up there? No, I said, are you still with me? Come on, just make it happen! Turn it up! This one's gonna fucking last, let's do it! We'll be right back. are loved more than you can possibly comprehend. And when there is love, there's no more room for fear. You don't have to be afraid anymore. So this is our song. I need every hand up in the air. This is called Fearless. Sing it.
Just heard for today and I can't hear anything, but that was worth it. It's okay.
Yeah.
We'll get through.
And this is Dylan, the Portuguese guy. Espetáculo, pá.
Espetáculo.
Espetáculo. How about you promote your band or something?
Oh, we don't do anything. We're on a hiatus at the moment.
Hiatus.
But you can check out my...
Check out this link. I'll include the
my
link here.
Call of Duty videos.
Call of Duty?
Don't fucking delete that, please.
Yeah. I'm not deleting that shit. This guy plays Call of Duty.
Yeah.
All right. I'm going home now because that was a sick show.
Yeah.
For today was amazing. Loathe was amazing. And what was the name of the other band?
You met the guy, the guitarist.
Well, I don't think nothing left played.
Nothing.
There was nothing left, but they didn't play it.
Oh, good. Right.
Something
no.
left.
Something left.
Yeah. Yeah, it was nothing left.
Something
left. Something was left. All right, see you guys on the next vlog I'm making. I'm going to be seeing Whitechapel. Surprise, surprise, woo! Motherfucker. I'm coming. Coming to Whitechapel. You're going as well, aren't you? Yeah.
Fallujah, fucking world.
It was Fallujah, Die Artist Murder.
Carnifex. Obey the Brave.
Obey the Brave as well, yeah.
Make Them Suffer, which is the fucking hypest band ever.
Yeah, I saw them once already. When they supported Die Artist Murder. It was actually here in Camden as well.
I haven't seen Whitechapel.
Carnifex is all once.
I've seen Fallujah twice.
Yeah.
Fucking stoked for Make Them Suffer.
Make Them Suffer. So yeah, keep tuned with that shit. Alright, see you guys later.